So Allah tells you, protect yourself from your own self. Protect yourself from the harm of yourself. Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min sharri nafsi. Oh Allah, I seek your protection from the evil of my own self. I'm going to harm my own self. Why? Because your character and conduct has headed in the wrong direction where you are not even protected from your own weaknesses.